Welcome to The Answer Man, presented by Haas Automation. And you guessed it, I'm The Answer Man. This is where we answer your questions quickly. So today we're on the assembly floor. This is where we build the small verticals, VF1 and 2. And off to my right, we build our medium verticals. That's VF3 through 5. It's a busy place, but we thought it was the perfect spot to cover this next question. Today's question comes from Scott R. Scott's from Camarillo, California. And Scott writes, "Hey Answer Man, I've been thinking about trying out high-speed machining. I really think it could help my program run faster, but I'm not quite sure, so I'm not ready to pull the trigger and spend the money. Is there anything I can do?" Actually, Scott, there is, and it's really simple. Every Haas control has a feature by which you can go in and try out some of our most popular options. Let's go to the machine and I'll show you how it's done. So if you've got a Haas next generation controller, NGC, like we do on this brand new VF2 SSYT, it's really simple. All you gotta do is come to the diagnostics button, which we've got here, arrow over to parameters, and then simply arrow down until you get to the option you wanna try. In this case, it's high speed machining. And then it's simply enter to enable it. One thing to remember, you get 200 hours on any option to try it. And that's 200 hours of machine on time. So you don't want to enable this on a Friday afternoon and then go home for the weekend because you'll burn half the hours. It's really that simple. Now, if you've got an older machine with a cold fire control or even a lathe, click this link and we'll show you how to do it on that machine. Thanks, Scott, that was a great question. And if any of the rest of you have questions, email me at answerman@haascnc.com. And remember, if you have questions, I've got the answer. Thanks for watching.